and welcome to Love It Games. I'm Nehru.
I'm Red.
And we're playing Link's Awakening, and right now we're in the Color Dungeon.
So, please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, tell us what you think in the comment section down below. We're hopping right into it. Our colors are never the same. If I am red, he is blue. If he is red, I am blue. What color is my claw? You got the powder. The Fairy Queen is waiting for you. Oh, it's much harder to tell their colors in this one.
Oh, yeah. This is green. This is red.
I meant the creatures, they like blend in very well. Jug.
Thanks.
You've got the compass. Now you can see where the chest and nightmare are hidden. This compass has new features. The tone will tell you what key is hidden in the room when you enter. Good job.
Thanks.
You found the stone beak.
Come on.
Nice. Ooh, I have no weakling. Your pitiful sword is no match for me.
I forgot what I used.
Powder, I think. Try to get some hearts.
Try.
Oh, they are pretty dry. Thank you. Boo, I have no weak wounds.
Oh man.
Oh.
You gotta get close to it to even drop the powder.
It's not even giving you like powder refills unless that's what that is.
That was a...
He gave you one.
Yeah. It's not an easy dungeon.
Nah.
Yeah, that's good.
Dang. You're coming out the same amount.
Trying. Yeah, I'm gonna die.
Go visit Crazy Tracy.
Heck yeah.
Her prices are absolutely crazy. She needs a wacky wave of inflatable arm tomb man outside of her place.
Crazy Tracy's, Crazy Tracy's, crazy prices.
Hi there, big guy. Bonus treatment.
All right, get ready to tell me the code again.
So, bottom, middle, down. Bottom, left, left. Top left up, top middle right, top right up.
The amount of ghosts that makes.
You're better prepared for this now, though.
I'm trying. First, these jerks have to hurt me. I have to hurt myself just to touch him with it.
Got him.
That rocks. That rocks. Boop, 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 boop.
And you got the Nightmare's Key. Have you ever came into this without magic powder, like just out of it?
No, can't progress in the game.
Well, no, I meant like you just didn't have any on you.
I don't think so.
That works. Get a small key. What a greedy fool. You want more power? A buffoon like you might as well give up and go home.
Dude, hit him!
Got him.
Yeah, but I think I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm not. Yeah!
Good job.
This will be good.
Oh, they're gone.
Eventually. No, oh, of course there's one red one. Oh.
I am so bad at these.
You're gonna be here for a while, folks. Come on. It's usually gonna take me this long.
Doing these is would be really hard for me being colorblind. The blue, the red, and on the ones with yellow screws with my eyes. It's kind of hard to tell.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, just one left.
This is irritating.
Hey, hit that again. No. Hit the center one. Hit the top red one. Now, hit the one. Alright. Go to the bottom left. Hit the bottom left again. Alright, never mind. I was going to say, because if you can get the outsides.
Dude, this doesn't usually take me so long. This is a bucket of suck. I'm trying to figure out what's moving what, too, just to try to, you know, figure it out.
So the middle moves four of them plus itself. So it looks like this game tops out at 14 hearts versus the standard 20.
My friend, do you have a guide for this?
Nope. There isn't a guide for these.
My friend, this is agonizing. Oh, I'm getting upset. I should have already had this done.
There you go.
Oh, that took like 15 minutes.
You don't have the key.
Come on. For all that.
Do you have the map yet?
I don't know. No.
The map should be on the top one. You go up. There you go.
Wait for me.
I don't even know how that happened.
That's weird.
That doesn't make sense. Good job.
Do anything? Come on. Nothing. I'm dead. There goes my medicine.
And a heart. There was a fairy in here. It was in the top right. Blue is safe, yellow is caution, red is danger. Blue is start over, yellow is caution, red is danger.
Shut up. I get it! There.
Good job.
And zero left. Zero
arrows.
Yeah.
Welcome, thief. Oh, let me do it.
I'll give you the power of color. If you want offense, choose red. If you want defense, choose blue. Which power do you want? Are you sure? Yes.
Are you able to ever change that?
No. You pick one. I'll take you out now.
So your hits launch enemies always now.
Yep.
Alright, I guess we'll go ahead and call it an episode there. Thanks for tuning in. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Tell us what you think in the comment section down below. We'll see you guys in the next episode.
Thank you for watching. Till next time, see ya.
Have a wonderful day. Peace.